Hi, in this video, I show you how to draw a comic book style of Batman. I started with a basic construction for the head, upper torso, and arm. I decided to blend the suits of Ben Affleck and Robert Pattinson together since I really like the portrayals of the character. After deciding how Batman's face will look, it's time to move on to adding sharper lines and shadowing. Any artist will tell you that shadows are crucial, especially with a character like Batman. The easiest way for me is to have the light coming in from the right side of the paper, therefore the shadows are on the left. This is what I came up with. Please like and subscribe. Comment which character I should draw next.